test was over. So I went and saw Calypso. I asked him to make good on his promise, to bring an end to all the pain, to take away my curse. He offered me a vial. He said inside it held the blood of a man who'd cursed me on the night of my execution. He told me if I drank it, my curse would be over. But he also said, if I ever returned to my killing ways, the antidote would wear off, and the curse would come back to haunt me. I had to decide. It took me all of 10 seconds. Let's face it, boys and girls. A man has to have his priorities. I killed Calypso about as well as I ever killed anyone. Now that I'm free, I'm going to be the greatest of all time.